In this video, we will learn how to install SQL Server 2025 on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Microsoft SQL Server and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. That is Microsoft.com. On clicking, go below. When you'll go below, the SQL Server versions are visible. We will go for the free edition, but here SQL Server 2022 is visible. When you'll click the download now button, it will download the 2025 edition. Okay, let us see. Click the download now button. Now the download started. Here it is, and you can see it is for SQL 2025. So right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started for SQL Server 2025. Now you need to select an installation type. I'll click the basic. Here are the license terms. Click accept. SQL Server install location. So your Microsoft SQL Server will get installed here. It will take 727 MB. Click install. Now it will download the package and install. Let's wait. Now the packages are downloaded. It is now installing. The installation is complete. Here is the connection string. If you want to link SQL with Java, Python or any other language, you can use this connection string. This is the log folder. The following is the media folder for SQL. And this is the resources folder. From here, click connect now. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Microsoft SQL Server 2025. Minimize. Now we will install SSMS, which is SQL Server Management Studio. Consider it as a UI to work with SQL. This will make your life easier while learning SQL and even while working on it. Click install SSMS. Now this redirected you to the official website of Microsoft for SQL Server Management Studio. Okay, let us go below. Here is the link to download SSMS. Click on it. Now the exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Click continue. Now this will make the Visual Studio installer ready. First it will download, then install. Now this will install SQL Server Management Studio. Okay, from here you can select the AI assistance, hybrid and migration, code tools and business intelligence. It will take 3.68 GB and install the following for SSMS. Click install. It will also install while downloading. Click install. Now the installation started. Let's wait. Here you can see we have installed SQL Server Management Studio, and you can restart your Windows now. Click OK. I'll close this and now I'll restart. Now let us open SQL Server Management Studio. Go to start, type SQL Server Management Studio, and when you'll type it, you can see SQL Server Management Studio. Click open. Now SQL Server Management Studio will open for the first time. Here I'll select skip and add accounts later. Now we are inside SQL Server Management Studio. Here you need to mention the server name, so I'll mention Amit/SQL Express. Okay. Authentication, keep it as it is. For encryption, you can select optional and click connect. Now SQL Server opened, you can close this GitHub Copilot, log in later so that you can work with vibe coding. Okay, here are the databases. So I'll click here. System databases. These are the default databases. I'll click new query to create a new database. So let us add a new query to create a new database. I'll just select this to 150%. So let's say my first command is create database and then the database name. Let's say my database name is AmitDB. You can add any name like company, school or any other. After that, just click execute. We have created our database successfully because commands completed successfully is visible. With that, query is also executed successfully. Now I'll just refresh this and you can see now our database is visible. Through this, you can add a new table by right clicking here. Okay. For a free SQL tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Using that tutorial, you can easily create a database, multiple tables, connect them, perform different operations, perform joins or relationships. So do refer to the tutorial. With that, also refer to our website studiopedia.com for free notes. Thank you for watching the video.